And governors in Stoke-on-Trent will find out this morning if their schools are to close for good. There were fierce protests yesterday against plans to close all of the city's secondary schools in a radical overhaul. The council wants to reorganise secondary education to tackle the fall in pupil numbers and improve staff.